Nope. Oh! I've never seen a person get knocked out with a buckler shield throw.